only one thing left to do. Find the rest of the pieces to the safe key. I bet they're somewhere inside the mansion. All in the name of a demon. Whitmarsh has killed so many people.
The more victims Whitmarsh sacrifices, the more powerful he becomes, together with his master. According to what you deduced from the evidence, the heart in the demon's imposter is the key that activates his terrible machine of death. As it collects the lives of its victims, it is bound to Whitmarsh himself.